All right, I played a couple of quiet ones. I can play this next song like a quiet version, or I can do this a little bit more normal. You know, I was singing along on that last song. I saw this guy, and I want you to know a bit about him. If we were in Australia, he would need security. We'd probably have to sit him on that. He gets to be in the crowd tonight because, you know, here it's more of an acquired taste. But this gentleman is a true legend. I'm going to point him out. He's not that happy with me at this point. Which is a little nerve-wracking for me because he could probably lift me over his head with one arm. And here's the best way to say it. Here we say that Jonathan Brown is the Michael Jordan of Aussie Rules football. That's who. Now, in Australia, what they say, oh, he's giving me this. You will look who's got the mic now, Brownie. Fuck you. You're my time. You could do the same shit to me when I'm in Melbourne, but right now we're in Seattle and I got the mic. Great job with it, mate. But in Melbourne, Michael Jordan is the Jonathan Brown of basketball. But he's got a huge profile and incredible influence, and the fact that he's chosen to use it to support and do such positive things and use all his energies and profile for EBRP Australia, Jonathan Brown, stand up please. We thank you so much, Australia EBRP. So this song's about an abusive relationship. I could almost dedicate it to Jonathan and me at this point. But just the only part of the song I would dedicate to you is the line in the chorus.
She dreams in red. Can't Can't find a better man.